supporting today's vlog. Guys, today is gonna be super awesome. I'm going downtown to do that mural that Uber hired me to do at the school. My little buddy Zack is coming to help film a little bit. Gonna make a super fun vlog. Currently exporting a vlog right now. I'm sitting on like 4 vlogs. So sorry I haven't uploaded them back to back to back, but after you see this, you've seen the next one, and I've got two or three more coming. So they're gonna just spread out all over you guys, and you guys are gonna love them. Lots of fun vlogs coming. Today's awesome. It's beautiful outside. Perfect day to paint a mural. It's good. It's a good day. Hope everyone's having an awesome, positive week. Let's do this. Just at school. Got to drop Zack off real quick at his school. Just got to the school. Gonna do this mural. Oh.
Oh, that's
amazing. Isn't this book pretty cool? Muscles. Do you work out?
Morning.
No, we're not. No. I wish so. It sounds awesome. What's that?
Come on. Oh, right here? Is that actually it right there?
Yeah, it's that. We're here to paint this mural. It's gonna be sick. Alright guys, got it all sketched up. Took a little bit, actually it didn't take that long, but it is all sketched. Everything. It's gonna be sick. Time to paint. Just doing the outlines. Homeboy Zack just went to go get some food. It's time for lunch break. You got the goods, dog?
Why?
Yum. I finished the outline and Zack got down too, helped me so we could finish faster, and the outline's all done. It looks so sweet, so much fun. Check it out. Globe, city, silhouette. This is supposed to be a book. And then think and learn. Got some like scientific stuff, graphs, books, E equals MC squared in that guy's head, cactus. Kind of bummed that we're not doing all the color on Saturday. A bunch of people from the community are gonna come and like paint by number, so they're gonna fill in all this stuff with color that I choose. And then I might have to come back and touch it up because it's not gonna be sloth perfect. It's still gonna be good though. I actually kind of just wish we could just leave the outline, the black outline, it looks awesome. Blah! time to head out. Bye, school.
It was such a fun time on my first day at school.
just picking up Zack from school. Zack, did you have fun at school today?
No.
Just getting bullied in science class again. I just want to go back to fifth grade just eating at cafeteria again.
Dude, it wasn't really
that cat food. Oh, it'd be so good.
Cafeteria.
I know. I just miss cafeteria food.
Yeah, indoor school was so cool. That's where it's at.
So good. How was it, intern?
It was really good.
It was a great way to stay in shape.
Zach's my new artist intern.
Unpaid. It's really slave labor.
He's so good.
Go get me coffee. Better be low fat. 2 squirts of this.
I only had you get coffee and lunch.
That's true.
But I paid for it, so.
Job. I hope you get a good job. We was all outcasts.
Rush traffic. We got the diamond lane, bro. Diamond lane.
Diamond lane.
Hey.
Hey. Lit. Ethan, what game are you playing?
Zootopia.
What?
Zootopia.
Zootopia?
Hey, Phoebe.
Hey, what are you doing?
Back home from the mural, and it's later. We had to make some pit stops at Home Depot to get paint, so Uber and the community knows what colors to paint the mural when they do the paint by numbers. Check out the colors. We got all these different colors for the mural. It's gonna be sick. I'm freaking pooped. And guess what? I got home, Stefan was printing. Look what came in, a bunch of the dot hats. Oh. We get more next week. Cannot wait to ship these out to everybody that ordered some. And then next week, Black Friday, we're gonna have so many hats. We're restocking everything in the store, so I'm like super pumped on that. Dad hats and all sorts of fun stuff. Stickers. New designs, oh, it's gonna be so great. Okay, so I'm sitting here doing some work and Britta comes in and is like, have you seen this? And look at what she pulled out. Look at this. What is that?
It's from when I ran for student council.
Oh my gosh, look at Britta in high school. Oh my gosh, look at that, the Photoshop skills or whatever that is.
Yeah, that's a really good job.
And the water.
Is Britta water?
Gosh, you're like the hottest girl in high school.
I won, so.
Britta, the clear choice. Britta liked the water filter. Good job, Britt. Now you can hang it up in our room, above our bed.
I was hoping to frame it.
Maybe put it above our bed. You're one hot nerd, though. That's exactly what I want to do. Alright guys, today has been a super long day. I'm getting tired. Just wrapping up some work, and I gotta get up even earlier tomorrow to do more work, so gotta go hang out with the wife. Hope you guys liked today's vlog. That mural was super fun, and I'm out. Peace. Baller bliss.